are a social edtech organization and we work with underserved learners to deliver student-centric digital learning solution in local language via mobile and tablets. So TabLab is our flagship solution which we have custom designed for government schools, and under TabLab we deliver educational tablets like these which are preloaded with multiple categories of content in local language and aligned with the state board curriculum. The entire content is delivered through a learning management platform which we have again custom designed for this segment, like the one which you can see here. And you will see here different categories of content in local language. If I just, from here it's very simple. So the moment a child logs onto my tablet, they go straight away into the learning dashboard, and from here they can access any kind of content like this. So just go inside a particular content, you can choose your subject, you choose your class, and then all these topics will be as per your state board curriculum. And then choose a particular topic and you can watch the video. Similarly, we have other categories of content. We have activity videos which connect theory with the practical application. We have a huge repository of digital books. And finally, we have practice assessments. Now, this platform not only delivers the content, but also records student-wise usage and learning data. And all of the data is stored locally on the tablets. Plus, we also have a provision wherein we can sync the entire usage data to a cloud dashboard the moment my tablet gets an internet connection. So even if a basic internet is available, all the data can be auto-synced to a cloud dashboard from where you can do impact assessment at any point of time sitting anywhere in the country. Another very innovative feature of the solution is that we have also designed a very customized auto-charging trolley. Now, the entire thought is that the solution has to very deeply understand the core psychology of all the stakeholders. So if I ask a teacher to charge all the tablets every day, well, the solution may not work on a regular basis. So in the auto charging trolley, you can store the tablets, you can secure the tablets, plus with just one switch, you can charge all the tablets simultaneously. So that really also makes the solution electricity independent. So even if a school gets electricity for only say 2 to 3 hours in a day, you can charge all tablets and then use them for 7 to 8 hours. So this is what TabLab is all about. The basic idea is to create system or technology which can be regularly used in the school and which can connect with the students so that it leads to proactive learning over a period of time, which also improves the learning outcomes.